If you want humanity to have my physical darshan, you can do two things. One, listen carefully. Working on diplomatic relationships with your country. Almost in 100 countries, we have temples, ashrams, adhinams, organizations, legal bodies supporting Kailasa. All those bodies can reach out to your local foreign minister, local Ministry of Foreign Affairs, to your government, and start building diplomatic relationships, getting embassy established. And now, fortunately, already in many countries, the embassies are established, and in many countries it is getting established. And I am going to start traveling to all my embassies, embassies of Kailasa, and give physical darshan from those embassies. Whoever comes to that embassy can have my physical darshan, initiation, and participate in the process I am conducting. Listen, when it is our own embassy of Kailasa, we can have our own private security, and legally I cannot be harassed, arrested, or no lawfare can be done on me. So the best protection is get diplomatic relationship with your local country. Many countries are actively working, establishing diplomatic relationships with the local countries, with the countries, and employing, appointing honorary consuls, consulate generals, and getting embassy status, embassies established. I'm so happy about all these activities. Soon I'll release set of legally acknowledged, legally established embassies, and I will start giving darshans, physical darshans, physical initiations, means physically the body I am carrying, through which I am operating. That body will be there giving you all physical darshan and conducting spiritual process, homas, pujas, initiations, accepting pratyaksha pada puja, giving boons, all this, whatever I used to do in Adi Kailasa, and more. All these activities will be soon conducted in the set of embassies, which I will be releasing soon. And for the sake of security, we will be giving darshans, classes, programs. Soon there will be programs conducted, Paramashivoham, Inner Awakening, all that in our embassies. Many countries we have already established legally recognized embassies with those countries. In many countries it is getting established. Soon I will start traveling to our embassies and give darshans, classes, programs, energy darshans. Two reasons. In our embassy means we will have our own private security, so assassination attempts is not possible. Second, we have our own legal protection, so lawfare is not possible, and they cannot create further atrocity materials, fake narratives, fake accusations, false accusations, scandals, rumors, fake news, all that is not possible in our own embassies. They cannot create fake evidences. So, oh humanity, I am so happy to convey this to you all. Many embassies are ready, established. I am waiting for some more embassies to happen, and then I will declare the whole chain of embassies and the route I am going to be traveling. The dates and time of the program, everything will be announced soon. That will be physical. means physically the body I am carrying with flesh and bones. This body will be present and physically giving you darshan, hug, initiation, energy darshan, receiving pada pujas and other sevas, conducting pujas and homas, and all the physical darshans and activities and programs and initiations. So all you can do is two things. One, reach out to your government, start building diplomatic relationships and establish embassies. You can send an email if you are interested in doing these activities. You can send an email. And Ma Prematma is the Minister of Foreign Affairs for Kailasa. Sri Kailasa's Minister of Foreign Affairs is Ma Nitya Prematmananda Swami. She will reach out to you. Please send an email to registrar@kailasa.org. Ma Nitya Prematmananda Swami, who is looking after all these embassies all over the world, Foreign Affairs Minister of Sri Kailasa, will reach out to you. You can establish more embassies, and soon, and I am also settling down into the body more. You see, as on now, I am like a nuclear power center. It's very difficult for a common man even to handle the power I am manifesting. So I am also settling down, making sure that I am able to share it in the frequency you receive. And then the world tour of Paramashiva will start. Soon I'll start giving darshan and blessings, initiations in all our embassies, officially, legally established embassies with a very legal protection standards as per Vienna Convention, as per United Nations standard. We have established diplomatic relations and embassies in many countries. We are establishing more.